Can you track where the other pieces are?
Shh, I'm trying to concentrate.
Enough already, Gwen. This is too dangerous.
Wait, I think I'm getting something.
Help me out here, Ben. If just one of those pieces was strong enough to supercharge our enemies...
Think of what would happen if it did even half that to someone as powerful as Gwen.
We don't want to have to fight you, okay?
Why? Because you would lose!
I got this! You okay, Gwen?
I think so.
No more of that. It's not worth risking one of our own friends.
Or us.
I think I caught a glimpse of where one of the other pieces is, though. The Great Wall of China.
Shouldn't be too hard to find it there. I mean, how big can a wall be?
They say you can see it from space.
Hey, just because they say it doesn't mean it's true.
Says the guy who doesn't even know how big the Great Wall is.
Am I the only one who saw that dragon?
Terracotta warriors are alive? I thought they were just statues. You've got to get to the Great Wall, Ben. That's where the artifact is. Big Chill can glide across dangerous gaps with his wings. Double jump and hold the jump button to start a glide. But be careful. While you're gliding, you'll be slowly drifting down, too. Amphibian has the ability to power devices like this. Hold the circle button to charge this baby up.
Amphibian!
This door's only gonna stay open for a short period of time, Ben. You aren't fast enough to get through, but try using one of your special powers. Show them what you've got, Ben. Is too far away. You'll need to find a way to get closer. Swampfire should be able to burn through those vines.
Swampfire!
Chill!
seriously, why does Ben get to have all the fun?
Can easily blow out fires like this one. Hold the R button, then press the circle button to use its frost breath. Brr, did it get cold in here, or is it just me?
Chill.
Shut off to these coils. You need to restore it somehow. The natives that used to live here. Activate that generator.
Swamp fire!
Amphibian!
There you go, Ben. You restored power to the... Whoops.
My bad. Sorry.
You'll need to find another generator to power those coils. I said I was sorry.
Chill.
Ben, you restored the power to the first tower. Hey, that rhymes. I'm a poet and I didn't know it. Well, I kind of knew it. Now that the main generator's at 90%, you have access to the mountain path.
Chill!
Tower is getting jammed on those doors. You have to find a way to get them open.
Chill.
Vivian.
It looks like the antenna's stuck. Find a way to open the second set of doors. Use the other one under the tower to activate the control center. Way to go, Ben! The second tower has power, and the control center should be active again.
Chill.
you got, Ben. there, Ben. Those fans might be able to help you glide into the base.
Amphibian!
Chill!
Open now, Ben.
Chill.
Yeah.
glide down to that platform.
Chill.
Now that all the fans are active, use Big Chill to glide from one to another.
Chill.
Clogging the fan base. Burn them off and then restore the power.
Chill.
Dude, is that a dragon?
It must be guarding the artifact. But what's all this equipment doing here?
It's gotta belong to whoever built all that crazy stuff I just fought my way through.
A secret base hidden in the mountains of China. Whoever was here before must have been searching for the alien artifact.
Well, if it is protecting the artifact, then I've gotta convince him to hand it over.
Yeah, good luck with that, Tennyson.
The dragon tries to breathe fire. Ice him down with Big Chill, then use Swamp Fire to light the vapor seeping from its nose.
Swamp Fire!
Fire!
Ben?
Wake up, Tennyson.
I think he's coming too.
Oh. Whoa. What happened?
That was some hit you took back there.
Next time, you better wear a helmet.
I'm gonna need more than just a helmet next time if it's against that Waybig who's heading to Earth.
Just a figure of speech, dude.